To help you solve this problem to find a net income at a sales volume of 30,000 dirham, I have made a graph so that you can see where the sales volume is happening. 30,000 dirham is on your y-axis. 30,000 dirham represents the sales volume, so we're looking at the total revenue equation. We see that the quantity is 250. Now let's also solve this algebraically. So I'm looking at my equation, total revenue equals 120Q. I know the total revenue is the same as 30,000. It is the Y value. Dirham gives it away that this is the Y value. So in my equation, I can fill out 30,000 for the total revenue. Now I have to solve for Q, so I divide by 120 on both sides. Q is 250, 250 units, as we were able to see from the graph. So when my sales volume is 30,000 dirham, I have a quantity of 250. Notice that the question is asking to find the net income. So therefore, we still have to find the total cost when the quantity is 250. So the total cost, how much would it be? It looks to be around 40,000. Now let's find this answer algebraically so we know the exact total cost. So the total cost is 50 times the quantity, and if for quantity we now fill out 250 plus 28,000. Now go ahead and put this in your calculator and you will find the total cost to be equal to, algebraically we find the correct answer to be 40,500. Now, remember the question is asking for net income. Our formula for net income is net income equals total revenue minus total cost. Our total revenue was 30,000. It was given to us, 30,000 dirham. And then the total cost, we found 40,500. Now, this is not looking good. This looks like there is a loss, because you are having a bigger cost than your revenue, so there's a loss of 10,500 dirham. I hope this was helpful, ladies. Good job, and let me know if there's anything else you need help with.